close to 1 million people using banking services can now access the automatic teller machines of the Housing Finance Bank as well as other institutions across the country.
So this partnership will bring a convenient and reliable service to our customers. It will increase access, as you've heard, the number of ATMs, 425 ATMs. We'll be able to do a lot more. We do not have to grow necessarily our own footprint anymore. So from 29 ATMs now, we have access to 425 for our customers, and I'm sure.
Housing Finance Bank and Interswitch have today endorsed the deal that will present the public banking with the institution access to over 400 automatic teller machines to meet various transactions.
Very affordable. It costs maybe less than a bottle of Coke to access up to 1 million, 2 million shillings from the ATM. I think if you compare that to how much you try and get mobile money from an agent, it's going to be much more cheaper.
Endorsing the platform's safety, Housing Finance Bank says that several trial runs on Interswitch, as well as other of its product lines, are sufficiently safe to suit its clients' needs.
We had already upgraded our own switch to a much more secure platform, and also upgraded our card management system to pin and chip from the traditional magnetic stripe. So from a security point of view, we're EMV compliant. We're really up there in terms of security. We have no qualms with this, and we had done our own due diligence on Interswitch and the operation of the company. So not just in here in Uganda, but across the different geographies where they are playing.
Reina Ojun, NTV Business.